We are incorporating the latest technology in design in order to allow students to be more innovative and to be immersive in their design by using virtual reality and design actively when they are in the virtual reality. The added value for the architectural design in VR, it allows the interaction between the professor and the student. So they can both work on one model and they can both fix it and interactively and actively actually make changes to it.